Maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cade. Isn't this Eris Morn's ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need a log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about an unsanctioned op using modified stealth tech to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? It'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Oh, I'm not flying that thing.
It only took one blast from the Dreadnought.
When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other Guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like Hive. Good luck, Guardian.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
You think they can see us? I think they can see us!
Everything all right?
Why wouldn't we be all right? We're just stuck here with no ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work. I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that Dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
Same thing we saw right before Phobos fell apart. Might be some kind of probe. Expect trouble. The bridge across just vanished.
Give me a second. I'll check with Eris. Yeah, she says it's probably just a resonance spell, whatever that is, so just don't trust anything.
How about you let me out and I'll take a look? According to the world's grave, the Hive ingest those worms. Not for sustenance, but survival. Spores, moths, and worms. All things Earth's ancestors believe grew from the dead. Just a thought.
Any luck with the weapon?
We've only scratched the surface of the Dreadnought.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
That energy powers the weapon.
Kate, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic... just shoot it.
Ah, there's a shield up. Let me take it down for you. Okay, it's down. But I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them. It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
Okay. weapons cycling down. Let's find another channel. Down! Kate, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Hey, Zavala. Wanna know what a transmat zone on the Dreadnought looks like?
You landed a Guardian on the Dreadnought without authorization?
Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter.
I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
On your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory. You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.